They will never have what you have. You know, we spend so much of our time looking at others, thinking, oh, I'd be better when, if I could only have that, I want this, I'd love to have that experience. Now, to an extent, that's useful to motivate us to work towards achieving those things. But ultimately, let's not let that slip into jealousy or resentment, because ultimately, you will have one thing that they will never have. That is this moment right here, in this body, with this mind, these experiences. And that is the most unique. It's more unique than your fingerprint. You will have something that nobody else has. Just appreciate that.
So why don't you kick stress in the Sprouts? Get signed up for my Daily Sprout video and receive it direct to your inbox, and don't miss another Daily Sprout again.